Hey Maurice, I've got this video for you now. The past few minutes you've seen on that section of the road, they're going to be changing that whole road before they can open up Weis over here. Give you an idea of some of its proximities as you requested. Across the way, you've got the old Pizza Hut, Dunkin' Donuts. What used to be McDonald's is now an optical center. Across the way, which we'll get more video of, is a the old Sussex County battery being changed into an STS. We got ShopRite. A little heavy equipment there. Here's the front of ShopRite. We'll get more of that. And here's the new Weis market. As you can see, coming along pretty good. Some close up here for you. They've already got the lanes out by the road for when they redo the road. It'll all be matched up. Here's the whole thing as a nutshell. Supposed to be opening up in another 2 months. 2 or 3 months. That's where you got the carpet gallery, car wash. And there's ShopRite. Now we'll try another angle from it all. Another angle, closer shot of the progress. Down below you got the Memorial Field and the Newton septic area where they clean it. This area you see to the left of the Pizza Hut, up to there, they're supposed to clear that out from what I understand for another fast food operation. Thank you. widened by one lane before the store is allowed to open. That's supposed to start tomorrow, April 1st, 93. Shop night park light. Parking lot. And across the street we have the old Sussex County Battery. Now it's under renovation, as I said before, and this is where it's gonna be. Signs for this Newton Park North are up on that hillside. I did video for you. They're going to begin some different commercial things. Factories, whatnot. This is what the Weis looks behind the John Deere outlet. But right next to ShopRite, really. Big part of the store. There's the parking lot I was in earlier video. I'm on the other side of that ShopRite parking lot now. Just north of the light. There's a big lot available. I don't know if it's available. The building next door you can see is the old state police barracks. They still have their antenna up. They've moved. I believe ShopRite was going to turn this lot into a parking lot. Maybe they don't need so much now because Weis is open. They extended this part of the lot, as you see here, last year, 1992. And that's their old lot. Across the street, got the Jamesway, new McDonald's. Here's the Jamesway building, you can't see the whole thing from here. That's only 2 years old. That farmy back there, see, it's the man that owns all the property. I believe his name is Mark. He's part of the Big End Plaza. Ames. In the distance, on a little strip mall. He's to be called the Big End Plaza, now it's the Sussex County Mall. There's 206 North heading out. Up towards Ross's Corner. They're slating this hill, as I told you before, to develop. Newton Park North. That wouldn't be a bad site right there for a Taco Bell if you could get the land. Sure, the Romanos own it. Used to be all shale in here a few years ago and it was all taken out. News for March 31st. I'm gonna rip part of that out, as I showed you before, for another fast food restaurant next to Pizza Hut. Don't do that. James Williams.